Jake hasn't changed at all, dude. He still thinks he's a thug and he's still a whiny ass bitch.